Those idiots in there, come on, you don't have to let them spoil your mood.
There you are. See, those guys in there, they are not who.
Exactly. You know, that's exactly why this beautiful lady had to leave the scene.
Ah, Sesu. See, there are so many good clubs around, though. Let's just have fun, babe.
Beautiful idea my friend has there. By the way, my name is Greg. What's yours?
Samantha.
Aha, Samantha. What a beautiful name for a beautiful lady.
So, let's just be productive. I'm parked right here, so let's hit the globe.
Okay, I'll meet you. Okay, bro.
Oh, Mimi. I was beginning to think you never come.
What's going on in there?
Just the usual, bro. It's just one Ghanaian guy fighting a Nigerian over a woman. Can you imagine?
That's a lost battle already.
Say that again. Let's go.
What, Jimiana?
Oh, but damn! What the hell do you think you're going?
What's your problem? Anyhow, jump on me, come, baby. Leave me, let me go where I'm going.
I'm not leaving this place without you.
You're crazy. Better piss off.
I'm not leaving this place without you.
Go ahead.
Emeka, again.
It's just this guy there, they misbehave.
Nah, leave all these things. Can't say about Paul. See, I don't like the way you've been staggering. You go inside, I'll drive. You be my GPS. Let's go in.
The club seem hot tonight, so let's just party inside.
I'm in too. Well, I can't stick the old, you know. It's okay.
Good, that's right, you know. Dude, that reminds me, please, next time you go out, if you know you're going to drink stupidly, don't drive.
Already, Greg, don't tell my father. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I'm your driver now, right?
You know, I saw so many beautiful ladies, but they didn't make sense to me. And just at the time I was about giving up, she strolled away. I said, no.
Just have to fix this quick one in the kitchen. Break this for you and the babe.
Woo! Lady!
Myself and my sweet Mimi.
What did I tell you? That this dude here is an international chef.
No, please.
Right? For special cuisines for moments like this.
Mm-hmm.
Is this right?
Oh no, yours is right.
And even that was too much appellation.
No, it's all right. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, I should be doing this for you. We've got two fourchettes. One for you, one for me.
Thank you.
Okay, this is what we do. Maybe I start by making you feel so much like a queen. Try that. I told you. Mm-hmm.
For these sweet babes, I can become anything.
What's it about this sauce?
Let's just say I put a small magic in it.
You like it?
Yeah, I love it.
No? It's a kind of meal. You know, not somebody which is a bon appetit, you enjoy. One more.
You know, for these sweet babes, I can become anything.
I know, I trust you. More job. Is it not you? Vegas. I trust you, bro.
No, no.
This is great.
Samantha.
Yeah.
Are you enjoying it?
Sure.
You are nice. Asking. You can see reading all over our face. From a great chef to a beautiful woman. What do you expect? Satisfaction guaranteed. Listen, guys, my woman and I, we need a quiet time together, so I am ascending.
Greg.
Yeah. You know, so you guys can carry on with your Berlin conference. So let's go. Okay?
Take all the time you need.
Well, I'm not taking permissions from you. All right, you guys be good, huh?
My guy, he's such a fast walker.
He seems to be a perfect gentleman too.
Sure, he is. But that Samantha babe, she strike me extraordinary. Where she come from?
Kumasi.
So, what is she doing here in Accra?
Haven't asked her. On vacation, perhaps.
Whatever. That girl embodies set. Embody if you make up stand though.
Men, what in skirt wouldn't make them stay? Dead or alive?
You're right. But this place is becoming boring. Come make you go run things. My body too hot.
Hey, not too fast.
Soon enough from the devil.
Jesus! Emeka! My God! Emeka!
Dennis,
Emeka!
What happened?
What happened? What happened?
The girl mama just walked in.
Come on. What happened to him? See, I need an ambulance. I need a number.
I need an ambulance! What happened? Oh my God!
It is done.
Hello. He's offered $100,000.
So, what are you waiting for? Take it out and back home, baby.
Hey, Charlie. He's just bluffing me off.
Really? Come on. $100,000 is a lot of cash. Don't be greedy.
Collins, relax. Relax, baby. I am handling this perfectly. So relax. You can bet all you've got. I am handling that perfectly. Charlie, you will.
When you called that you changed your mind, I became suspicious.
Suspicious of what?
I didn't expect you change your mind so suddenly. So I called the embassy and told them what my transaction was all about.
You did what?
I called Brenda, my contact, for a little security. You know, Collins once told me people who change their mind rapidly are very dangerous.
Samantha, has it ever occurred to you that you are a blackmailer? A cheap one for that matter.
Hey, Charlie, I've forgotten you first offered to settle me. Okay, don't worry, fine, keep your money. I'll pack into your home. See, Charlie, I don't mind being a second wife. I don't mind being a second wife at all. Ha.
Why didn't I ever know that you are the devil herself? Why didn't I know that you're evil, Samantha?
Hey, Charlie. Thank you very much for the compliments. Coming from the father of my baby. Hey, Charlie. That's so hard.
Listen. Enough of this Charlie rubbish, okay? If you want to address me, address me as a person. You know, I'm not caught out for all these childish nuances. There. Charlie. Get down your domiciliary account and get out of this place.
Charlie. Now you're talking. You're talking. Charlie.
Get that thing down, darling.
I will. As I've confirmed it.
Do not ever cross my path in the remaining days of your life.
I don't even intend to.
You know what, Samantha?
I know so much about blackmailers. And if you ever try to fleece me the second time, it is going to be cataclysmic.
Hey, Charlie. Save that seven for fools. I'm not one.
You should be on your way to the airport right away.
I've already packed. See, don't bother coming to pick me. I have a friend. She's on her way.
Oh. Brenda, right?
What do you know?
Are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Now let's hit the road.
Okay.
That's all we've got.
Yeah, that's all.
You hurry up so you don't miss your flight.
Okay.
He's going to be so rich. He's going to be richer than Bill Gates.
Really?
Yes. I mean, he's made $500,000 on his zero birthday. $500,000.
Sally, tell me, do you really love your husband?
Of course I do.
So why did he offer me all the information and assistance to chip him of $500,000?
Because I wanted him to pay for his sins.
You know, I was ready to take his offer of $100,000. But he insisted I stuck to $500,000. Why rob your family of $400,000?
For personal reasons, I don't want to disclose, okay? Darling, look, all you need to do now is go enjoy your money, every bit of it, okay? A woman that was treated as such deserves even more. So go enjoy your money and stop worrying your little head.
So you're not angry I slept with your husband?
Not at all. Why should I? After all, you had no idea he was married.
Honestly, I don't know.
I know. So I'm not mad at you, okay? You did nothing wrong.
Me like you're very, very, you know.
And you're remarkable too. Your office.
My office?
What? Yeah. Remember you asked me why I did not make a fuss about Samantha?
Oh, come on, come on. Celine, darling, what? Let's not talk about this again. Not this morning.
Well, I did because I will be working in your office henceforth.
What?
Yes, that is your punishment for cheating on your darling wife of 8 years.
This way. I will carve out something for you in the office here as
the MD of Smoothline Operations Limited. We share 50-50.
That's ridiculous. 50-50 as in...
I mean in responsibilities, decision taking most importantly. Henceforth, I will take care of any of the company's transactions overseas.
Why?
Craig, are you really asking why? Are you?
Yeah, of course.
Especially when it has to do with Ghana.
Oh, wait. Listen. No, you don't. You can't do that, Celine. You can't crush all I have assiduously worked for over the years just because of a careless fling.
Is that what you call it? You should be ashamed of yourself.
No. I'm rather alarmed and amazed. Because I know too well that you do not have the competence, the capability to take responsibilities of running this company. You don't have the capacity. Talk more of representing the company internationally. You don't have it.
Is that what you think?
I know so.
Okay. Let's see. Anne, could you bring yourself right here, right now? Let's see.
Yes, madam.
Anne, could you get me the BTM files, please? And be fast about it.
Okay, madam.
Wait. What the hell are you trying to do?
Trying to catch up.
Oh,
Whoa, whoa. Is he with a gun now?
You traitor.
Drop it. I said drop it. Drop it. Now follow me. Move.
I was worried.
We were necessarily delayed. I thought I would never make it.
Anyway, you made it, baby. $5,000. Ooh, you made it, girl.
Nope, it's we made it.
Anyway, however you made it, baby, you're a genius.
No, not me. You know, surprisingly, the wife played the giant's part.
His wife?
Mm-hmm, his wife. You see, I wouldn't have gotten anything less above $100,000 if the wife wasn't involved.
Wow, that's strange.
Charlie, stranger things happen. We have the money now, so why worry?
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Baby.
Yeah.
So now we have the $500,000. What's next?
I quit my job yesterday. I think we should relocate to Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe?
Yeah. With $5,000, we can get into farming. I know a friend.
Farming?
Yes. That's all I've ever wanted to do in my life.
Well, whatever you say, it's fine by me. As long as my boy has someone to call daddy.
You see, in Nigeria, a victim of fraud is called Mugu.
Mm-hmm.
And Mr. Madu is definitely the biggest mogul to believe that the pregnancy is his.
Baby, you never can tell. It might actually be his. Mm-hmm.
What do you mean?
You know, I was simultaneously sleeping with the both of you for 3 weeks, so anything could have happened.
Yeah, well. With $500,000, I don't care, and I won't even care who semen outdid the other. Anyway, I'm his father, and we are secretly getting married tonight.
Wow, are you serious? Yep. Oh my god, baby! Thank you so much!
I love you.
You're the best. We'll be going to Zimbabwe with me.
Why?
She doesn't have anyone to take care of her. Besides, she deserves a little happiness. Taking off Greg and his money, you almost bungled up.
Which man wouldn't blow you stop watching his fiancée sleep with a foreigner for money?
But I told you I would handle it.
That's fine, you did. Please, let me check.
You are under arrest.
Under arrest for what?
For the murder of the Nigerian, Emeka Nwafor.
That's absurd.
Come on, Collins. I have Blackie. And he has been singing like a canary.
No, Collins, no, honey, no.
I'm sorry, honey, but...
But what?
I saw the way he was looking at you in the club. I followed you to his house. Knowing you're going to fall in love with him, I called Blackie to kill the man in the blue top. But I don't know how he murdered it up.
Hey, Collins, why? You know, I cannot love another person apart from you. He got us half $1 million. Collins, go.
I'm sorry, honey. What? I will be put away for life.
God, why? Adrian! Do you have someone to call father? Why, God?
Show him my wedding pictures. Let him know I died in a motor accident. And I would have loved him more than any father.
My friend, take him away.
No, please. Please.
Hey, take him away.
Please, please, Collins. Hey. No, 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 please. Hey, Collins. Collins. Hey. Ah. Oh, Collins. Oh. Oh, no. Collins, Collins, Collins.
Yeah, do your checklist. Vouchers, yeah, I've received them. Canada, good. CAC registration. Yeah, make sure by 1 o'clock everything is in place. I'll get back to you. Hi, baby. I'm good. Are you?
Very well.
Yeah, that reminds me, what was it you said we needed to talk about?
Quick one.
Yes.
Now that we've made $3 million from the BTM deal, mm-hmm. I propose we purchase some properties in the US.
Properties from America? But I thought we both agreed that we have to do some level of...
No, darling, I know we talked about it, but come on. This country is ever fragile. Besides, the politicians are not giving us any positive hope for the future.
Come on, baby. But we are doing well. Business is booming.
Really? Because you made just $3 million?
Just?
Oh, come on, darling. Look around. The country is still politically unstable. I propose we buy property worth of $2 million. Jones is looking already.
Jones?
Yes, Martin Jones.
Okay, if you say so, I was just thinking, but okay, let Jones look on. It's okay.
Don't worry, darling, okay? Don't worry, it's all right. Best for us.
It's all right.
That's more like it. You have a nice day.
You too. Jones is looking on. What is happening to me? Am I losing it? God. Hello? Hello? Yeah. Where the hell have you been all through today?
I'm in Abuja at the moment and leaving for California soon.
What? You're where?
I am gone with the kids, Mr. Madu.
Mr. Madu?
Yes. You lying, cheating, miserable idiots.
Listen to me. Celine, we have been through worse times. What's this? Huh? Why all this? Why are we going back to these motions?
Never. The day I saw those pictures of you and that little tart Samantha kissing the whole streets of Ghana, you ceased to be my husband.
No, listen to me. Let's talk. No, can we just pull yourself together so we can talk?
Mr. Madu, Segun Odule, your ever faithful and reliable diplomat and I were classmates in the University of California. So you watched. With that good-for-nothing, shameless, wayward prostitute for 28 days in Ghana.
He did what?
Shut up. I am not done yet. When I found out you were cheating on me, I connived with your accountant and made away with 55 million naira.
Celine, what are you talking about?
I am a woman, Mr. Madu. Henrietta did not steal a thing. I did. In California, United States of America, of course.
But why would you steal my money? Is it not our money?
Because I thought that would make you want me to work with you. But how wrong I was. Luckily for me, the tart Samantha came into play. And she presented an opportunity on a platter for me.
Wait. Are you reading from a movie script?
Maybe. Maybe your escapades in Ghana is perfect for a blockbuster, or don't you think so?
Listen, listen, baby. You know what? Come back. Come back, Celine. Come back. Let's talk, baby. Let's talk. Let's talk, okay? Let's talk.
In your dreams. In your dreams, Mr. Madu. I struggled so hard to become part of the company. And I'm sure you know why.
Oh, wait, 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 wait. The $2 million project.
Oh, you're still smart, Mr. Madu, yes. And I'm sure you still have enough left to pull the pieces of your miserable life together. And I'm going to file for divorce as I get to the United States. I am an American citizen and so are the kids.
But you don't need this. Baby, come back. Celine. Celine?
You're gonna hear from my lawyer, and I dare you to come over to California and fight me if you have the guts.
Baby, say, come, let's talk. Celine?
I am done. Done, Mr. Madu. I would have given you the luxury of talking to the kids for the last time, but no, you don't deserve such, because you're nothing but a cheating, lying, miserable, humiliating son of a bitch!
Listen. Celine? Celine? Oh, God. I'm finished. Oh, dear.
Who's there? Clem? Anne, who's there?
Sir, Clem has gone to the bank, sir.
To do what?
Madame wrote a check for him to cash at the bank today.
Madame wrote a check?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. You just go.
Okay, sir.
Is the place of mercy and forgiveness. Was she really my wife?
Somebody's boo. Be careful who you love before you fall in love with somebody's boo. Somebody's boo. Yeah, it's somebody's boo. Yeah, she's somebody's. I wish we can see it. Love is beautiful, that's what we feel. Love is painful when the heart breaks your feelings. Love is love, love is love, love is love. I wish I could get some more. Sometimes I fell in love, but you're not passing for your mind, it's faking. How will I know if this love is true? Like I know it's my time, be careful.